Okay, this is take three. Ladies, gentlemen, boys, girls, everybody in between, we're back at it. Case you missed it. Previous video, I was mentioning how within 3 days I got a screw in my tire and it went flat overnight. Had to get it inflated and then head to the dealership. They fixed it. That's what the screw was, with the washer. Then yesterday I got a nail in my tire. Well, 2 days ago. The next day, I got a nail on my tire. And it's nothing to get upset about, it's just something, you just gotta take care of it. Like, you just can't get all worked up over something that's just gotta be taken care of. Like, nothing, it's crying will not solve anything. Can't worry about it. Something out of your control, and it's just life. Stuff happens. I am using new penny sleeves at this point. We finally ran out of the recycled ones that I received from, like, ordering cards and stuff. I kept them and trying to conserve my resources. Unfortunately, what I can say right now is that I'm no longer stressing over tax season. I've paid off all my taxes that I owed because I do DoorDash. I get 1099, and just had to make sure I had enough money to cover everything, including my finances, to pay for my credit card. I 100% charge every single thing as much as possible on my credit card, because it's a Costco executive membership, and I need to get the maximum cash back. That's what I use. I can probably get other stuff, but I'm not really. Time, and basically it's free money. They're giving me like hundreds of dollars at the end of the year for free because I use the credit card 100% of the time, and I pay it off on time 100% of the time. I take no penalties. That is free. free money. I mean, I'm basically getting a case of cards every single year for free. I mean, what do you want me to do? Sounds like a good deal to me. Would you like a free case of cards every year? Yes, I certainly would. Well, just use our credit card for 100% of your purchases. Well, 99%. Still. You can't beat that. I think I have adjusted to DoorDash's new rating system for drivers. It was a bit stressful at first, but I think I've sort of figured it out. I adjusted my acceptance of what I take and what I don't take. But you know, I mean, it's worked out okay. About on that side. One thing I wish they would change that if you want to pause your drive, but they send you an order, you can't go into another screen until you accept or decline the order. So if you have lots of orders coming in and it's busy, you cannot pause. It's impossible to pause because you continually get orders sent to you and you can't get to the other screen to pause the dash, which is ridiculous. I mean, they should have accept or decline, and they should have a button where you have the option to pause after you accept or decline. That's all it is. Not that difficult. Okay, where am I at? Where am I at? Glad he's getting listing cards again. Have to get moving on this. Okay, this is annoying. Oh. Come on. Well, that's why I can't. Okay. Send this over again, just to make sure I got the right ones. Alright. This is a stack. Basically the last big stack, 1998. After that I got a little bit of 1997. How big the 1997 stack is. This is it. So the majority of cards to get finished for the gold borders is right there. This is all we got left. Alright. Let's go. gonna keep working here. Gonna cut the video. And let's keep moving. Tell me how boring this video was. And thumbs down. Later.